guys, welcome back to my channel, and in today's video I will be doing a eye and lip look for Noratri, and I will be featuring the Morphe 15D makeup palette. And this is how the palette is. This is a huge glass. You can see all the colors. We have Natural, Spark, In the Crease Forever, Bronze Beauty, Upbeat, Glow, Editor, Highlight, Define, Mauve, Epic, Blend, Just Eyes, and Sweet. So this is just like a close of it. So I will be using Epic and Mauve in my outer corner, and on my inner corner, or in my lid, in my inner corner I'll be using this highlight here. These I will be using the nice pinkish shade, and then for my lids I will be using the Unicorn Glitter Palette. It's from Glamour. It's a 15 ultra pigmented glitter shadows. These stuff are very expensive, but they work really, really well. And if you want to become a makeup artist, you need to invest in good stuff, so when you do it for your clients, they will be pleased. So these does not have any name, but you can tell by the colors. So today, for my look, I will be using this shade here, or maybe this one, but I think this one would be just fine. So I will be using this shade here. I also have the loose pigments. This one is a glitter body. It's a body glitter. It is from Create Loud, and this one is from Soft Touch Cosmetics. It is their glitter. So you see, that is the glitter there. But I will be using the one from this palette, and I will be using my glitter glue to apply. But you don't really need glitter glue, but we live in the Caribbean and it will crease, so you have to use a glitter glue from e.l.f. So let's get on to this video. now I'll be using the Fenty Beauty lipstick, and this is how it looks like. This is the packaging, and this is the bottle. It is real Fenty Beauty, so for people out there who are saying this is imitation, it is real money for this. So I will be linking all this store that I bought these things from on Instagram, that is, and their links will be in the description bar below to get out all the products that I've used in this video. So this is the one that is very weird and very strange looking. So Rihanna herself, if you guys don't know who is Rihanna is the celebrity who is from Barbados, but now she lives in America, New York City, and she is very popular and a very popular singer. So this is the shade Uncensored, so I am going to try it on. So now I'm going to give you all a swatch of this lipstick, and that is the swatch. This lipstick is really nice, and I will be doing some check-ins later with you all, and in my next video I will be telling you about the long wear of this lipstick and how it feels. Well, at the moment it feels really nice on the lips. And the last product that I would like to be talking about is the Morphe new liquid lip matte lipstick. So Morphe, which is the Morphe palette, they have lipsticks. So they have 12 lipsticks. So this is Bloodshot, and this is the swatch of it. So when I put this on also, I will be telling you how it works and how it looks and how it was throughout the day. So until then, see you guys next time, and don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and also to check out the Gangaram Family Drama Group. See you guys there. Bye.